a salesman for IBM. Believe me, it's a wonderful feeling. Now, when you're hired by IBM, before you start working as a salesman, the office products division sends you to a sales training center. There I learned all about the IBM OPD full line of products. ET, DE, PABX, RMN, SRN, and MTST. Eventually, I hope to be able to pronounce that. The first day, I was given my very own sales manual. What a thrill it was when I opened it and read, "You must contact all prospects in your assigned territory. You must maintain and continually upgrade your territorial analysis. Thou shalt not unhook." Oh, it's a wonderful company, Mom. But boy, how they worked me in that school. I had to practice demonstrating the machines in front of the whole class. Man, was I nervous. Now, I'd like to show you the IBM Selectric typewriter. Well, this is an executive, but it's all the same thing. Now, one of the things to remember about this typewriter is this feature here that, let's see, it's one of these funny looking thingies here that you push, and it does something very unique. When you push it, if you can find it. Oh, here we go. Oop! Ah! Well, Mom, my instructor said it was the most memorable demonstration in the history of IBM. Yes, sir. I think people are really starting to take notice of me around here. Yesterday, I met the head of OPD sales, Jack Myers, and I understand he was very impressed with me.
What do you mean we hired a dog?
Well, that's all for now, Mom. Tomorrow, I go on quota. Wish me luck. Your son, Rowlf. Dear Mom, well, I've been an IBM salesman for 3 months now. And believe me, I've had some wonderful experiences. Now, I'll just plug in this demonstrator. Let's see, you're sure there's an outlet down? Oh, yeah. Here it is, right behind this bottle of mimeograph ink. Yes, Mr. Bigelow. Oh, I remember meeting you at that party. You want to order 17 MTSTs? Certainly, I'll come right over. What's the address? Is that the west side of the street? Yes, Mom. Such are the joys of selling. And IBM is a company you can really be proud of. I shall always remember those golden words in the sales manual. Thou shalt conduct IBM's business in a responsible and ethical manner. You should see me making a sales pitch, Mom. You'd really be proud of my integrity. Well, if you're sure you want this electric.
Oh, yes. I certainly think it's the best typewriter made.
You know? Oh, wait a minute. Now, you've been looking at other machines?
Oh, well, I looked around a little.
You didn't sign anything, did you?
No, I just talked to somebody about it.
Aha! A verbal agreement!
No, actually, I just saw one in a store window.
Listen, you. If you had the slightest intention of buying another machine, I could not, in clear conscience, sell you an IBM typewriter, and I certainly won't.
Wait a minute. I had no intention or commitment.
Don't try to involve me in your shady dealings. We don't do business that way. Once more, the honor of IBM has been upheld. Yes, Mom. As a salesman, I'm so ethical you wouldn't believe it. And now I've just been assigned a new territory at Jack Meyer's personal request. It consists of 4 buildings in the heart of town. A newspaper company, a food distributor, a finance company, and a great big office building all to myself. It's nice to know that Jack Myers hasn't forgotten about me.
I wish I could forget about him.
So life is good. I may even close my first order soon. Your son, Rowlf. Dear Mom, it's hard to believe that I've been with IBM for 9 full months. You know, I really want to get ahead in this company, so I've been working nights on an idea for their television advertising. Of course, this is something I've been doing on my own, but I've worked out a whole series of commercials for them. I even filmed the commercials down in my basement so that Jack Myers can see their full impact. Oh, Mom, they really turned out swell. IBM commercial number 1. IBM calling. IBM commercial number 2. Use IBM film ribbons. Makes your typewriter seem like it's 10 feet tall. IBM commercial number 3.
Double your output, double your speed with IBM MTS MTST. Or buy us electric, exciting and new. It's IBM ETNDE for you.
IBM commercial number 4. This is Rowlf Cameron Swayze. To prove the durability of IBM typewriters, we've strapped an IBM Model C to the exhaust nozzle of this rocket. It is now T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, liftoff. And here it is, ladies and gentlemen, that very typewriter which we recovered from the smoking ruins. And it still types. Oop. Huh? Well, Mom, I cornered Jack Myers yesterday and showed him my commercials. He loved them. He was almost in tears.
I think I'm gonna cry.
So far, I haven't heard whether the company will use my commercials, but my selling is going very well. I have high hopes of making the 100% club. After all, it's only October and I've already got 7% of quota. Your son, Rowlf. Dear Mom, I made it. Here I am in Florida at the 100% Club. Oh, what a hard-working week this is. I thought it would be like a vacation. But boy, they keep us busy all the time, improving our skills. I'm really learning a lot as I get deeper and deeper into the problems of selling. And I've been learning about the kind of drive it takes to get ahead. Yes, sir, when you're around these 100%ers, you find out that you've really got to be on the move. Keep on your toes. Keep your eyes open. Stay alert at all times. But most important, keep your head above water. The other guys in the club are great. They're very impressed by my record last year. In fact, the top people in the company are really taking notice of me. Just this morning, Jack Myers looked at me and said,
"What do you mean you made 400% of quota?"
Actually, he was wrong. I made 407% of quota. Well, Mom, it seems strange to be writing you again. Since you moved into my territory, I've gotten used to visiting you in person. Anyway, I hope your new secretarial school is doing well. Oh, P.S. You're 6 weeks overdue on your payment for those 316 machines. Your son, Rowlf.